Good evening, welcome again to the programme. And tonight's another Whistle Test special, live here from the Shepherd's Bush Television Theatre. And tonight, really, the band that any mother-in-law would be proud to have as a son-in-law, right? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Hook.
Those costumes, man, we've been looking for a gimmick for 6 years. And we finally came up with something. We found out somebody over here stole it. So we're gonna just put our regular stuff on. You can't see nothing, can you? Wait a minute. If this was an hour show, we would've took a shower. I don't think I want to go through with this. Any show that would let somebody do this on the air, I have no respect for. Nor the artists who appear. Put your pants on first in case something happens to the sheet. No! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I know this is kind of uncommon. What? Shoot, wait, is this mine? Yeah. This isn't a bore, is this? No, really, this is like a little fashion show. This is... What? Somebody in the audience is saying stuff.
Well, what are you doing?
We'll be ready in a minute, man. This is like Loretta Young.
Or Superman.
Almost ready. Where's my shoes? Where's my shoes?
Don't worry about it, man. Just...
Oh, you can take it. Right, we
take
can take the sheet away now. We're all right. Oh, there's my shoes. I got the same shoes on I had a minute ago. These are the only ones I got. Ray is gonna yodel.
Ray is
this is unbelievable. Ray is gonna yodel. To start with, this is our big break in Great Britain. I mean, they're gonna show this all over the place, so we wanna get nice and personal and tell you how we feel about almost everything. Ray Sawyer, yodel.
What I need a little this, a little that. Said, help me, doctor, cause I can't breathe. I need a little this, a little that. You know, the
little
a little bit, 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 I need a half pound of butter, 2 pounds of cheese. I need a little bit, a little bit. You know, a little
bit. This is a very delicate studio, Bill. Bill, Bill. You're gonna break all the BBC's equipment and we can't afford to pay for this. I won't tell you exactly what Ray said because this is the we're on the radio. But he's gonna do the triple yodel. Ladies and gentlemen, the triple yodel was probably the most difficult yodel in the whole world to do. And not only is he gonna do the triple yodel, he's gonna do the quadruple yodel. The amazing quadruple. Oh, you heard about this? This could kill people, but it's all right. Ray's got it, he's got no jock, no shoulder pads, no protection. The triple yodel, and then the amazing quadruple yodel, my friend Ray Sawyer.
Well, I went to my dealer to get me a lead. I need a little this a little that. Oh, they got buzzing and I get it from sin.
I need a little this a little that.
You know the little 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 little
people. Did you see how they did that? You know something? They had the lights out on you people up in the balcony. They did. They had the lights out. They just turned them on psh, like a surprise. Welcome to the sale of the century. Come on down. Hey, Bill, you want to sing? Bill is going to sing a song. Bill's got a sex problem. I mean, we're gonna get right into it now, man. We got 37 minutes, and we're gonna give you 37 minutes of expose. And Bill's got a sex problem, and he wants to get it off his chest.
It's not his chest.
It ain't really his chest we're worried about. But he just wants to get it off. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Play with that.
It's all right, it's all right.
You got that?
Don't be embarrassed.
Hey!
We just broke something, but
what?
We're not gonna take a break.
What? You need a bit of what? I'll be right up. Who said that?
It was a guy, Ray. You don't wanna go.
Well, I don't know. I might. What do you need up there?
Cookies.
A bit of cookies.
I think it's just a pervert. I think they're gonna lure us up there and we're gonna find out they're naked or something. I don't think it's a good idea. This is Bill Francis. It's good therapy.
Some kilo weed, some man needs cocaine, some man needs some cactus juice to purify the brain, some man need two women, some need alcohol, everybody need a little something, but Lord, I need it all to get my rocks on roll. Fat mountain, roll 'em on down the hill. I may do you one time, Lord, I may do you more. I may turn you into something that you ain't ready for. I might want your body, and I might want your bread, and I might want your mama to come visit me instead and get my rocks on.
Oh, good God, let me help
me. My rocks off that mountain, child, and ride on down the hill.
Kidding, thank you. I missed. Some real pigs here, man. Real dirt. That's great. They know just who to let in. Oh, can I come now? I would like to come with you wherever you go. We're gonna play an old song just to show you that. I guess just to show you that we're old. I don't know what we're gonna show you. We're just gonna sing something. Who wants to show you anything? You've seen everything. She was only 16, only 16. But I loved her so. And she was too young to fall in love, and I was too young to know. We'd laugh and we'd sing and do funny things, and it made our hearts glow. But she was too young to fall in love, and I was too young to know. So why did I give my heart so fast? It never will happen again. But I was a mere child of 16. I've aged a year since then. She was only 16, only 16. But she had eyes that would glow. And she was too young to fall in love. And I was too young to know. But she was only 16, only 16. Ooh, but I loved that girl so. And she was too young to fall in love, and I was too young to know. Yeah, she was too young to fall in love. And I was too young. I was much too to know. Hey, yeah. We don't want you to get the wrong idea about that.
Call what? Who is that?
Millionaire, us.
Oh, the millionaire.
Is that you?
Yes, sir. Take us out for lunch.
Yeah, you want to sing?
Oh, yeah.
Ray's going to sing an old bar song. We used to, we'll sing any old bar song you want. We played in old bars for so long, you must know 150. We play in a lot of bars where they people get drunk, and when you try to play, they say, shut up, I'm getting dizzy. You know what I mean? So we got used to just playing for that kind of people, and now you people all got all dressed up and came here, and there's people at home, right? Laying in bed. All you people at home are laying in bed. I can't believe it. I'm soaking wet, and you're in bed. I wish I could crawl in bed with you like this. No, I didn't mean anything dirty. I just meant to go to sleep, man. I would just go to sleep, really. Call the studio. Tell them, come on. I'll just go to sleep early. I'm warm. You turn your heat off, save a lot of money. Ray, you gonna sing? Ray won't tell us what he's gonna sing. See, this is the problem that we're having.
I said, I said, I'm rolling in my sweet baby's home. I'm rolling in my sweet baby's home. I wanna lay around its shack. Hear the milk chain come back. I'm on rolling in my sweet baby home. Well, I ain't gonna go with on the railroad. And I ain't gonna go with God on the bar. I'm gonna lay around and shack to the milk chain come back. I'm on rolling in my sweet baby home. And I'm rolling in my sweet baby's arms. I'm rolling in my sweet baby's arms.
I was fishing all afternoon, man. This is all I got. I'm going to eat it.
A lot of this stuff is broken.
Oh, can you hear me? A lot of this stuff is broken. We'll pay for it. We're sorry who's ever stuck.
Rick, you want... Oh, I got a good idea.
How you doing up there, Admiral? Oh, you're not an admiral. Look behind you. Look at there. There's an admiral and a cop. Y'all be careful.
The cop's right here. It is a cop. Hello, officer.
Hello.
I hate to call... When you don't know a cop, do you call him Robert?
No, a copper.
You can't call him Bobby if you don't know him, right? I gotta show you this.
Oh, that's
Which
great.
Camera is working? None of them? Is this really on TV? I mean, we don't know. We're hoping it is, but if it ain't, so what? There's 30 people here, man. Well, I didn't count them. I'm sorry, whoever I left out. 31. This is our new album. This is not a commercial. We don't want the BBC to get mad. We know they wouldn't play cover Rolling Stone because they thought we were selling it door to door. But we're not. We're not even trying to sell this album anymore. You could wait about a month and it'll be on sale for £1 in the drugstore. What we want to show you is that there's not just an LP, okay? It's also a hat. Let me level with you, all right? You have never seen a Dr. Hook t-shirt, and you never will, because we didn't want to just give you t-shirts and put another one in your closet that you could rip up and wash your car with. We wanted to give you hats. So now we got Dr. Hook hats. You could wear them when you go dancing. With your girlfriend or your boyfriend or both. We don't care. We ain't into that. You could swim in the water with it and stick this up, and everybody will think it's Jaws. Next album, we're going to give you a shirt, I think it is.
you think it what?
And then pants after that, and then a jacket. You'll have a whole Dr. Hook suit you can wear on your wedding day or something. Rick is good.
What?
Oh. Two hats. This one you can wear when you're at a barbecue or something. Cooking, I don't know. Rick is gonna sing a song from this hat.
From this hat?
Yeah. Rick is gonna sing this song right here. Are you ready, Rick? Look out!
I don't have my guitar.
Wait a minute. No, shut up.
Rick, here.
That's right.
Here it is.
Pull it together, Phil.
One clap you got, Rick. One big clap you got.
Elvis, he's a hero. He's a superstar. And I hear that Paul McCartney drives a Rolls Royce car. Dylan sings for millions, but I just sing for free. Oh, everybody's making it big but me. Yeah,
everybody's making it big but me.
Everybody's making it.
Yeah, everybody's making it big but me.
Everybody's making it.
Neil Diamond sings for diamonds, but here's old Rhinestone Lee. Oh,
everybody's making it big but me.
I hear that Alice Cooper's got a foxy chick to wipe off his snake and keep him rich. And Elton John's got two fine ladies and Dr. John's got three. And I'm still seeing them same old sleazos that I used to see.
Oh, everybody's making it big. Everybody's making it.
Well, I've got charisma and personality, so how come
everybody's making it big but me?
Like Bowie does, and I wear the same mascara that Mick Jagger does.
And I even put some lipstick on, but that just hurt my dad and mom. And everybody's making it big but me. Oh, everybody's making it big. Bands and all I've got is my right hand, and everybody's making it big but me. Yeah.
Everybody's making it, making it, making it. Everybody's making it big. Everybody's making it, making it, making it. Everybody's making it big. Everybody's making it, making it, making it. Everybody's making it big. Everybody's making it big but me.
Street and Broadway, sitting in a doorway with his head held in his hands. Looked to all the world like he was praying. Foot wrapped in an old rag, bottle in a brown bag, I saw him try to stand. Then I heard the words that he was saying.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he said, come on, Carrie, carry me a little farther. Come on, Carrie, carry me one more mile. I don't know where it's leading to, but I know I can make it if I lean on you. So come on, Carrie, carry me a little.
Oh, yeah.
I carry you, now carry me a little. Come on, Carrie, carry me a little while. Oh, no. He struggled to his feet and he staggered down the street to the window of a five and dime. And he stood and he laughed a while at his own reflection. Then I heard him shouting something about a mountain he could surely climb. If she was only there to point the right direction. Yeah. You can carry me, 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 take it along, cause you think I can. Don't let me take it all along, cause you think I can. Don't let me take it, don't let me take it, don't let me, let me, let me, let me take it. Oh, yes. Don't let me take it.
Yeah, we do have a minute. We'd like to say to all of London and to all of Great Britain
and the Channel Islands.
Right. We'd like to say that we honest and truly love you.
Thank you, Great Whistle Test. You got a lot of nerve.
Thank you.
Thank you.